say good morning, world. Welcome to the Van Valkenburg household, where we are doing Tuesday morning midline. So we're going to start getting warmed up. We're going to stay kneeling. We're going to start with shoulder circles. You're welcome to do them standing. I'm just going to stay kneeling so that you can see on camera. So,
you can guys switch over.
All right, if you have equipment, set it out of the way for now. We're just going to start up nice and tall. We're going to go through 5 shoulder circles in each direction. Ribs pull down, palm turns away, drop at the bottom, reset tall at the top. After 5, we'll switch directions, keeping that palm in, drop, open at the bottom, and reset. After 5 in each direction, we'll switch sides. Arm is straight, palm turns away, drop at the bottom, tall at the top. After 5, we'll switch. Good, go ahead and shake your shoulders out. From here, we're gonna go into windmills. So we'll take a wide stance with the feet. Turn the toes in slightly. Always have that slight bend in your knees. Reach the hips back, one palm down. Reach that top hand up, really focusing on opening the chest, and then switch. 10 reps, nice and slow. From here, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna go through a cat-cow, then I'm gonna take you through some crazy disco cats. So I'm gonna walk you through it. We're gonna start with 3 cat-cow. Hands under the shoulders, knees under the hips, drop the stomach, eyes up, then tuck the tailbone, round the shoulders, look back towards your toes. Tailbone tilts up, stomach drops, eyes up, tuck the hips, round the spine, tuck the chin, hips up, stomach drops, eyes up, tuck the hips, round the back, tuck the chin. So now we're going to come to a neutral position. You're gonna look to the left and move your hips to the left. Come back to center and switch. Look to the right, hips to the right. Look left, hips left. Look right, hips right. One more on each side, to the left. And to the right. Okay, so now we're gonna add that together. So essentially our chest is gonna be going in a circle. So we're gonna start rounded, pushing tall through our shoulders. Then you're gonna look to the left, hips to the left, drop the chest and the shoulders through, and then come back to center. So from here, we're gonna start round, left, down, to the right. We're gonna go through 3 in each direction. So, nice and round, left, drop, look to the left, or to the right, hips to the right, and round. Look to the left, hips to the left, drop the chest, look to the right, hips to the right, and round. One more time. Left. Drop. Right. Round. Now we're going to switch. So from this rounded position, we're going to go to the right. Drop the chest. Left. And round. Right. Drop. Left. And round. One more. Right. Drop. Left. And round. Go ahead from here, take your feet out in front. We're gonna go through windmills. Feet out wide, we're gonna drop both knees to the right and then to the left. We're gonna go through 10 windshield wipers total. Or just pet your dog. Into our midline. So we're going to go through three rounds for quality. We're going to start with a 1 minute hollow body hold. Break that up as you need so that we can keep those hips tucked under, lower back is pressing down into the floor. You can scale that hollow body hold by pulling in one knee, pulling in both knees. You can take your arms overhead, whatever allows you to keep that lower back pressing down into the floor. Then we're gonna roll over onto our stomach and we're gonna go through 10 upper body arch lifts and then 10 lower body arch lifts. So we're doing them separately just so we can really focus on where we're lifting from. Starting with that upper body, even though my legs are staying flat, I wanna be engaged through my upper or my legs. Then we'll switch. In each direction. After we've gone through our hollow body hold and our lifts, you're going to grab whatever weight you have. So kettlebell, dumbbell, puppy, baby, whatever it is that you have. We're going to share. You're definitely not going to want that 50.
No, I'm good at the clock.
Okay. All right. So we're going to be in a tall kneeling position. Hips are open, core is tight. You're going to start holding your weight down by your left hip. It's going to come across to the right shoulder, behind the head to the left shoulder, down to the right hip. That's one halo. Then we'll come from the right hip, left shoulder, drop behind, right shoulder, to the left hip. We're going to end up doing 20 of those total, 10 in each direction. Depending how heavy or light your weight is, feel free to scale those reps. So if you're using something that's a little heavier than you normally would for these halos, cut the reps in half, do 10 or 12. Whatever you can do, keeping the core engaged, making sure that we're not kind of ducking and weaving around that weight. So we're gonna go ahead and start with that 1 minute hollow body hold. Ready?
Yeah.
All right.
We're not gonna make it. Stand is gonna be out for us.
All right, we're going in 3, 2, 1, hollow body hold. Halfway. Last 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and rest. We're rolling over. go through your lifts, I'm gonna do the halos, and then we'll swap it out.
Okay.
All right.
Good thinking.
Teamwork makes a dream work. Unless you're Stan. Yeah, those are spicy.
Halos?
My shoulders. Okay. Thanks, Dan. It's really nice of you. Down. Whew. Those halos are fucking up my hair. All right, we're gonna wait 45 seconds before our next round of our hollow body hold. Seconds feels much longer when you're not holding.
Really?
Hi. Say good morning, friends. 15 seconds. Thank you. That's my hair. 3, 2, 1. Hollow body hold.
Who waited?
Oh. Okay. Well, Justin will hold. Bet you regret your life decisions, huh? Sam, this is not how you do a hollow body hold. You're halfway if you're holding. You're halfway if you're petting. Midline, apparently.
stop and move.
He's like, no, you don't. I'll let you go to the kettle next since I'm behind. That was spicy for you too. All right, coming up on one more round, we're gonna go in 30 seconds. Fifteen seconds till our last round of our hollow body hold. Thank you. way. Last round, Stan. All yours. We made it. Whew. Sam, that was hard. Stan's very excited that we made it through our midline. We will see you all later this week. Say goodbye, friends. Have a good day, everyone.